Supply control ready on release sequencer. Initiate on my mark. 3, 2, 1. Mark.
Fire team, we need to locate the anomaly. I got Esther and Deconiger on the line for assist.
I should speak into this. Okay. Hello.
The gravity distortions are increasing. I recommend haste.
Prowler?
wall. More carvings.
Drop a LiDAR scanner for S. She can work on a translation later.
Ammo drop here. Patching up. Got eight kids here.
I fear there are no patterns I can match.
Movement incoming. Scanner must have pissed him off somehow.
Catching up. Eight kids here.
The exit is sealed by Wayland devices. A moment, please.
Bypassing death.
Xenos ain't waiting!
Door.
Clearly, Wayland Yutani studied this complex for years. Long before you arrived, Doctor.
Doors open. Get moving.
Sergeant, it is possible Cynthia's interest in these carvings is related to the anomaly.
fire team, scan the carvings, fast, and be ready for bugs.
There is a commonality. A sequence shared with the first set.
Bugs got stirred up again!
Intel over here.
So, was that a library or tomb record? They wanted those columns to be read.
Patching up.
Why?
A more fundamental question, Doctor. Who were they? There's a magnetic anomaly nearby. Might you investigate?
Fine, last one. Then we focus on the big anomaly.
What is this?
It's got an assload of carvings. Get scanning, fire team.
Those jars.
Logged a number of characters. We still require a key to translate them.
Eyes up!
That's what the pathogen came stored in. The experiments we ran, the mutations, all from those. But there's so few, and empty. Where are the rest?
Section.
Fuckers, keep moving!
Catching up.
Esther, what are the big intestinal tracts?
Insufficient data to speculate.
It's alien. We can't make any assumptions. The far platform. There's Wayland equipment around it.
Sealed.
Perhaps examine the object ahead.
Aid kits here. Ammo drop.
Wayland Yutani has interfaced with a non-human instrumentality.
Could control the doors.
Fire
team, rig a connection for Esther.
Let's rock!
Accessing the Wayland Yutani translation matrix. There is a remarkable amount of data here. Stand by.
Thank you.
that gravity anomaly is getting stronger. Let's see what Cynthia left for us to deal with.
Cynthia's notes contain a term for the builders of this facility. Weyland-Yutani referred to them as the engineers.
Esther, you can read the text.
I believe Dr. Honecker finds my conclusions distressing. Perhaps I have made an error.
I don't know what we found under LVA-95, who built that place, or what it's for.